There are three sizes of OptiMate Solar Travel Kits with adjustable stands that are ideal for off-grid battery charging. The 40-watt OptiMate Solar DUO Kit can charge both lead-acid and lithium ferrous phosphate batteries. The 60-watt and 80-watt OptiMate Solar Kits charge all lead-acid batteries. We will use our 60-watt Travel Kit to demonstrate how easy it is to set up and charge a battery. Place the panel on the surface and position yourself on the carry handle side of the storage case. Unzip the case to access the panel. Flip the instruction and accessory storage bag away from the panel. Loosen the wing nuts on the frame sliders. Grip the crossbar with one hand and gently pull up and towards you until the legs are at a suitable angle. Tighten the frame slide wing nuts so that the frame remains at the adjusted angle. Now pick up and flip the panel over onto the stand. If necessary, reposition the panel towards the sun. Keep the controller in hand to avoid placing the stand on the cable and controller. You may also readjust the angle of the panel with respect to the sun. To do this, slightly release the pressure of both frame sliders, readjust, and then retighten. Open the charge accessory storage bag and choose the appropriate charge accessory. A fused battery cable with ring terminals is provided for direct fitment to the battery, and a set of charge clips is provided that fit flat, round, or square terminals. Connect to the battery and that's it. The smart charge controller does the rest. There are four anchor points, two at the front and two at the back on the ends of the legs. You may use appropriate pegs to secure the panel if there is a strong wind. Typical camping pegs can be used, even 9-inch deer fence pegs. Alternatively, place a sandbag across the rear legs and crossbar. But the fun is over now, and it's time to go home. Fortunately, packing up is easy. Disconnect the battery from the OptiMate Solar charging system. Place the panel on its face back into the carry case. Position the cables and controller in the center of the panel, out of the way of the legs that will fold into the sides. You may disconnect the controller and clips and pack them away in the inner storage zip bag, or leave them connected. Loosen the wing nuts on the frame sliders. Fold the frame down into the rear of the panel. Close the bag. You are ready to pack the panel away in preparation for your next adventure. OptiMate Solar Travel Kits. Point the panel to the sun, and you can safely charge your battery. No further supervision required.